current league best of six straight. And they've beaten some good teams in that stretch. See how far Drew Ottawa came off of Lindell Carter Jr. Dunn pokes in and what it's meant to this Nets team. Dunn,
Burgess, he's had the last few games.
Dunn, pull up 15-footer. Now Dunn at the top. There he got into the lane, got one up and good.
Told you, as long as...
Dunn, the drive. Dunn. Oh, and he stopped and then goes and then bounces one good. And he's just going to ball game tied at 35. Dunn races in, scoops and scores again. Smaller Napier waves everybody away. Dunn takes him into the post. Allen comes over. Dunn scores.
House in the house. Dunn got his hand in there.
Now Dunn to the free throw line and scores again.
Hard in the mid-range jump shot. Kris Dunn.
Harrison. Harrison with a drive and a pitch back to Dunn for three, and that's good.
Kris Dunn
not
is
a hyper. Dunn. Dunn comes the other way. He lost Russell. Fires the jumper, scores. That's five on five.